Sentient energy spike in your area. I advise you to be careful. Those devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Okay. Did I kill that or did you?
You are directed to secure and employ
what do we have, like, times 30?
54. Yeah, then I do. I fucking know this is gonna happen. Fuck off, game. A bit scuffled their management, I'm sorry.
Smaller sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them. Sentient energy contained. You are closer to victory. Act now.
Oh, please spawn it here. Fuck off, game. God damn it. Cannot come in for the buff because of the fucking bombs. Alright. Yeah. That was fast enough. Yeah, he shoots pretty fucking fast. That's the thing that's actually pulling it out. Above the way? Well, I figured I have to know another 8 seconds.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Energy spike. It actually one shots through the shield? Jeez, man, so many fucking buffs in that thing. Of course, no spawns under it, of course. They're gonna come from the right, as usual. Yeah. Be nice if I could reset.
There's three more.
Oh, you pick up the charge and run for it, and you don't see the burst.
Yeah. I think it has something to do when you pick it up in the in void mode. You just won't do the. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, double. Yeah, it's very possible. I brought them all here. So, yep. Should be my loot. You are directed to secure and deploy additional either on yours.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Okay. I don't have any charges, so this is gonna be too slow. Yeah, we should do that. You just don't like it to lose everybody instantly. Where is the third lure?
We got three.
Fuck. Jesus, I'm fucking in the inerrant thing. Yeah, I scared the shit out of me. That's the slowest thing. Am I holding all lures? I don't know. Okay, it's one of mine. Shit, what the fuck just happened? Okay, that was my bad.
Energy
Jeez, that keyboard is so damn loud.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Are we gonna get at least 2-1? It's always gonna happen. Yikes, no spawns again. Yeah, yeah, I see them. I'm not gonna go to them, I don't wanna break the links. I'll just wait. I couldn't see you, so I just used my buff thinking, you know, like, okay, you should be in the range, hoping for the best. Like, your lures are safe, don't worry. How long is the buff? Should I reset?
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Okay. Can I see an energy orb which I really want to pick up? There we go. 180. material ends. You have like around 40 something seconds. I don't know if it should be enough for the end. That should be. Nice.
Ish.
Although we got two really close spawns. Yeah, this is kind of fast. If you don't get unlucky with first spawn, this should be an easy tip. I can actually buff now.
I think I have one more. Not sure if it's good.
Yeah, you should have one. Look, parked, okay. It's 22 for me.
I saw 2x2 mobs twice, but I didn't want to go for the, I was waiting for the 3 stack spawn. And I kinda got them right.
It's okay, it's okay. Oh, that's not good to do, but... Shit, oh shit, your lure is charged, sir. I don't see you, but I think I got you. Nice.
That's a lot of buffs to look at, to be honest. For
Man, I'm using so many times this round. Yeah, I use 20 pads on fucking Terrorist.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
That is okay. Yeah, this sucks. I pulled them all behind the island. Should be fine. I'm just gonna have to kill all the ones under him so I can pick up the charges because the laser are fucking off of them. Fine, I'll peek you. Don't worry. I'm down. There we go. I really wish you did.
36 seconds.
I might be out of sync.
What happened?
Should not.
Oh, I think it's alright.
It's just a decent
call. Yeah, it's just a moment.
Okay. Just don't force revive so we still have the shields and that's it. All they give is not in voice chat. Team for me. Yeah, I loaded in a bit late right there. Should be the better one.
I love this.
I couldn't park a single one, dude. What the hell happened?
Yeah. Feels like a strong wind is blowing them away from the gate.
Yeah, there's like a little step which they cannot bypass. They get stuck. Still, I don't know why they didn't park. Yeah, even DBL.
Oh wow.
Right here.
Took me a while to get in.
It takes a while for Kubra as well, for some reason.
No idea. Fuck are my lures? Energy spike. I advise falling back. Maybe running Xenotic Trinity is not so bad. I don't know, man. This one's gonna be a bit slow right here. But we still have a lot of time saved, I feel. I don't know.
What is this? Fourth? Fifth one?
This should be fourth. Oh no, I died from one shot. Come on. Did anybody waste an extra charge there?
Ah, no.
They killed it pretty fast.
I got only one shot and I didn't even shoot the second and I died or something. I don't know what killed me. If it wasn't even my shot, my shot went in, exploded, and then I wanted to shoot another and just died. Before I shot the second one.
Spike. I advise falling back. sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Oh, there is a wisp on waypoint 3.
Oh, thank you.
Let's see this one. Oh boy. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. Yellow is fine too. I just hope we didn't end up with a kill. Oh shit, yeah, my Rhino. Is your loot though?
I'm not sure. It might be yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
Not losing time.
I just passed. Too sad. Okay, now if my loads don't come on time.
I have one.
And I don't have any charges now. Interesting room. Some extra lucky crit. Still like 725 for you, right? Oh, 735. Oh no, 725. Not 30. Hold on. I got a spectre. I mean, spectre might not be, you know, amazing and all that, but it's good enough.
Yeah.
Because the bounty doesn't recognize, or in fact it doesn't recognize the bounty level. It would be better if we start like the last bounty and then do the other ones. Because then Spectre would scale off of the bounty level. It would be like 70.
A river,
yeah, the
green.
It should be a
level.
This was 4th? 5th?
Yep, yeah, 4th. Now we're loading into 5th. We got exactly 15 minutes, but this should be a 6x. But let's see how fast we actually are. Oh my god. I don't know why, like the first two rounds loaded in instantly and then this one stayed forever.
spies falling back. So the cost is insufficient. I need to wait until you are additional
on moves. Well, it might be fixed now, I can see.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
It was fine yesterday and I was fucking with my PC all the time during the hunt and it's still loading in really fast. And now when I try to not do anything, it just doesn't load up. I wish lures would drop like energy with the shards. It would be really nice. I mean, just have like, I don't know, 50 energy on shrine every single time.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Oh, that was such a perfect purifier, man. Holy shit. I am impressed. I was trying something because I was playing with I think on the subs host or something, and the ping was, you know, like 150 or something, 200, and I got used to pre-firing with him, and I'm trying to get used to pre-firing with you, and I'm kind of getting the timing right now.
When I played on the subs host and then I go on DB's host. For some reason I kill every single limb with Propa on subs host, but on DB's host I just can't do anything.
Yeah, it feels like it's much harder to pre-fire on good host. Oh man. Okay, I pulled mine out. Oh, I didn't pull my rhino, jeez, so I keep forgetting about that. Put that back.
I don't think I propped energy conversion once this
I did actually, I'm trying my best to keep it up. It's not that much of an upgrade. Although with rhino it might be a lot, but... Is it your loot or?
My fury jumps from like 819 from 908 or something. With energy conversion.
Yeah, it's plenty, but
spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Oh boy, why did I even try to fucking ground dash there? What the fuck is wrong with me? So many fans. Oh god. Somebody would look at this run and just cry over all the fucking poly and Anna's plays. My god.
That's what people ask, how many pads did you use in your solo shuttle?
Yeah, that's... I mean, I can only imagine how much you use.
Spine 723 with monster.
Yeah, that's good. And DV is dying plenty.
I'll let him... Don't revive him, he's bugged.
Oh, no. Oh.
He knows it's a joke.
That's that love, man, yeah. Oh, if he falls through the ground.
He does that to me as well, so.
That's honest, everybody does it to everybody here.
Bunch of bullies.
I gotta make it fun somehow. Oh shit, I didn't need the buff. Whoops.
God damn, you can actually see how my how my damage is getting buffed. I shot like 3 or 4 times and then when I got the buff, it just melted right away.
Yeah, I forgot. I was trying to keep the lures away. Like, you're gonna have a bit over 6 minutes. That should be enough, right?
As long as I don't need to deal with close lifts.
Let's see if I load in any faster now. Nope. Super spread.
Right, it's fast.
Oh boy, dude. Okay, this. I love it when game doesn't respond to any inputs.
I hate flying sideways with option.
Energy spike. Oof. I advise falling back.
Almost died again, just like Paris Prime.
Oh, maybe I fucked up there. I actually buffed you before you buffed
me,
so.
Toxin.
That's one of the... I'm trying to buff you for the first limb, I'm trying to buff for the first limb because it usually takes forever to kill.
Yeah, that's the problem because I don't proc fury when I land. I try to spawn with.
Yeah. So if I can buff you to one shot it even without fury, that's amazing, man.
But it's so sneaky though, like... I get my fury and then it's gonna take like 120 HP each second from me.
Yeah, you don't even realize it's
yeah,
closing.
Yeah, you don't
HP.
Even realize. I'm like waiting to kill the limit and suddenly I'm disturbed.
Right.
But this time I felt like something is wrong, so I just looked at HP. Started clapping those energy, health pads.
You always gotta have a few of those. Oh, you're getting smarter now. Nice. That floor might be actually parked. Oh, but it is energy. I'll just pick up that energy proc my energy conversion. Please. Okay, can I get some charges, please? No? Okay.
Wow,
fuck it again.
No energy from the crates.
Oh, that's painful, just out. And we actually got crates to spawn only once.
Yeah, during the run. What the hell?
Yeah, just one.
And that one time I didn't get the energy.
What the fuck is the chart? I should have had a shard, but DB somehow managed to put it in before me. I have no idea what's wrong with DB's inter. I swear to god that guy's living in fucking NASA's building or some shit. Easy content, man. Everybody gonna say you try. Jack's glaive run was a spicy meme, man. That was fun other than. That's the content we're all looking for.
Yeah, glaive has some weird mechanics.
You can do a lot of weird shit with it. Like, I think you can use.
So satisfying when you wash it all.
Pew pew!
Oh, no.
Fucking Star Wars gun, it's amazing. Got a minute 40, minute 30.
Big any bombs.
You could work hard for this one. Alright, three at usual spot behind us.
3 at waypoint 3.
I'll go over and get some.
Okay.
Yeah,
man, we fucking starved on fucking bombs. Holy shit, that is happening.
Just go on drive.
Please, game.
You're not missing many, I
think. I hope so, dude, I really do. Oh boy.
There you go.
I don't know how safe my loaders are.
It's fine, I'll stay here. We can stay here and have a play. As long as
I wanna teleport them really fast. I teleported mine. I got four on me. Okay, we saved all of them.
I'd rather save lures, to be honest, instead of...
We're really tight with time though, we don't have time to TP or anything. It needs to be a good spawn.
Oh, good.
Just make sure you TP.
It's gonna end right now. There you go. I don't know about that last lure, what the fuck is wrong with it? It's going full return mode again. Keep turn, be careful. I should build some of those. I'm like down to 2 or 3 ancients. Shadow. The rays are healthy. I'm gonna have time to spawn anyways. Right. lost. He might have bugged. There was some weird ass noise I heard when we took that man.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Let's let me use the last agents I have. Just in case.
Yeah, I use mine as well because he's dying really fast.
Yeah, I don't know how to protect him.
Protect him as well.
You can just. You can just stand next to him with your chroma. I think the armor buff might affect him too. Yeah.
We stick together and that's why we're stronger, boys.
Yeah. Strength in the numbers. Where the lures? I hate not seeing lures. I hate it so much. That's one hella easy Plinx run, man. Definitely gonna cheat myself.
Check that out, list.
Another pistol then. I don't know, Darky. Yeah, that was exactly 50 minutes. Like, my timer. So fucking accurate.
Did we get any arcanes?
Nothing, we got like a few guardians and that's it.
Oh well. We did a run yesterday. I don't know who was hunting, but we had four and Avengers in one run. Like back to back.
I was in that run, yeah.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return.
That's depressing. You're getting four Avengers instead of four Energizers. That hurts.
Yeah. Minus CD Riven and it still worked. It's not too much though, it's 43%.
Yeah, it's actually pretty low. I was expecting it to be much, much more.
Without the ribbon, I have 6.3 CD, but when I remove the CD with the ribbon, I only lose 1.3. So I'm at 5 CD right now.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Cool, well, I'm gonna pop off for a bit, guys. I'll catch you a little later.
Alright. Thanks, okay, thanks for joining.
Yep, yeah, GG. Pleasure.
See ya.
That was an interesting run.
If you don't have enough damage, just go for high red crits and that's your damage.
Yeah, just take Rhino and go for red crits.
Yeah, take Rhino.
Easy. You push any gun into fucking I6X.
Yep.
Ordis is half angry. I may require maintenance after all.
Jesus, Jirma has 4,000 capture. My god. Does he do anything else other than Eidolons?
Isn't he 5 cap already?
You mean 6 cap?
No, 5k caps.
Oh, 5k? What?
Yeah, he has like 5k. Sup is at 4k, I believe.